What are you doing in that box? Come back here! Not no, you ruined a donut! Oh no! Oh no! This is a disclaimer. These are not the views of Arthur McGregor. Please, anyone out there who would be listening, understand that he's actually a very conservative man, a capitalist, who despises Marxism in all of its various forms. Thank you. Goodbye. There are two groups of people in this world. There are those who work and those that own things. If you own things, you're a capitalist. If you work for the capitalists, you're a worker. Anyway, this makes workers feel... Stop putting that on me! Anyway, this makes the workers begin to have a feeling of... Alienation. Alienation. And they get angry, and they want to take this stuff away from the rich people. Now, the rich people have to stop this. And that's why I'm here to tell you to stop this. Marxists must be stopped. The Marxists must be stopped at all costs. All right.
Yeah! Please don't listen to revolution! Ah! I cannot take it anymore! They're overtaking me! I don't know what to do!
You see, the meaning of life can be found in donuts.